This is my best circle, but with these very fashionable glasses, that probably left a mark on my forehead. That is my best circle. These are upside down glasses. I'm gonna make some striped lesbian gingerbread men with these glasses on. Originally, this video was going to be make soap with drunk glasses on, but then when I went to Amazon to purchase some drunk glasses, they were like $250. And these were $20, so I went with these instead. The effect is basically gonna be the same. I still can't see very well. I decided to make some lesbian gingerbread men because it is fairly detailed as far as me having to put the soap in the right place, and then it's also striped, so I'll have to wait a little bit in between the layers. And then while we're waiting, I will do some challenges from the upside down game. I have some challenge cards right here that I will pull from while we're waiting for each layer to set, and I will try to do those challenges for your guys' amusement. Without further ado, let's get started. First things first, I'm gonna fill the buttons. The buttons go orange, white, purple. Let's get orange first. Orange is the first button holding gingerbread together. Go down. How do I go down? Nailed it. One button. This is like the worst video game ever. Okay. No, stop dripping. It's easier to like move my body than it's to move my arm. No. Okay. Why is my arm not going forward? Okay. I know how to go back. Going down and forward is very confusing. I'm out of soap. Crap. I can step closer to the table. That should make it easier. No, it's worse. Now I need to really tilt my head. Okay, we got it. We got this. Perfect. That's the orange, I think. White is here. Guys, I think I'm getting better. Never mind, I lied. It's terrible. Everything's bad. Why does my hand keep going up? I can now see how like Ouija boards are a thing. Cause I swear to God, I'm not moving my hand, but my hand is going places. This is what it looks like so far. So it's a little dirty. So I need to clean them up a little bit. Never mind, we ran out of time. We get our soap out of the microwave now. You can bring this over here. Okay, let's do that. Sit down. FaceTime. It's got big old lips. That's okay. Nailed it. Eyes, eyebrow. Eyes. Lips, face, mouth,
nails, hair, hips, heels,
yeah. Abstract art. I don't even know if that was hitting anything. We're gonna go with yes. We're gonna go with hopefully. I think I'm getting more confused. I thought that I would get used to it, but I think I'm getting more confused the longer that I'm like this. It's just getting worse. Pouring. First layer. Wonderful. Okay, first layer done. Alcohol. Okay, that's layer one done. The first challenge I'm going to set for myself before I do a challenge card is pour some more isopropyl alcohol into this little bottle, because I think the mister works better than the mister on the big bottle. You can do this. Believe in yourself. I was gonna get cocky and try to do the whole like Sprite drink thing where I lift it up, but as soon as I lifted it even a centimeter away from it being on the lip, I started moving it in a way that was not good. So I was like, better not make a mess. Let's do a challenge first. Draw a tree. I can do that. Okay. Tree. Can you even see it? Tree. 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 I did it. I think I get points for that. That's 1 point for me. Oh God. Where am I? You can do it. Down. Down. Wrong way. Out. Down. Down. Out. In. 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 Okay. They're touching. They're touching. They're touching. No, they missed! In, out, 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 in, got it, no, back, up, in, point this one down, okay, you got it, down, in, we did it, yeah, the accomplishments. Okay, let's pour this next layer. While we're on this high of self-discovery. What is in my way? Okay. Okay. Done. 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 What is that? Okay, got it. Perfect strategy. Done. Done. Eric. No dripping. Got it. Got it. Okay. Second layer done. Three layers to go. Let's do another challenge. Draw a face. I can do that. We've already got a circle. This is the most dead-eyed person I've ever drawn. Face, 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 face. Nailed it. That's another point for me. Did it. High five the player to your right using your left hand. What if I hit the sand snake in the face with my left hand? I can do that. Come here. Come here, you. What is on the ground? Come here, you. God. Something coming at ya. Yeah. No. Shit. I missed. Oh, where's your face? There's your face. Okay. I got you locked in now. Yeah. I missed. Shit. Yeah. No. Fuck. Yeah. Got him. Got it.
If you don't do it successfully the first try, you lose a point.
No! I will have my revenge. Okay. Got it. Everything's in my way. Oh, too much. You're in my way.
Okay, I filled up this one a little bit too much, but we gotta keep rolling with it, rolling with the punches. Can't take it back. Wouldn't know how to if I wanted to.
I hope my vision's okay after this. Also, the problem is I have no peripheral vision. It is just straight forward.
My vision is so limited in so many ways. Write the word fun in capital letters. Which way do I write, left to right? Let me do it with my eyes closed first. So it has to be, I have to do it backwards to make it forwards for you guys. The diagonal.
Fun.
Is that 2 points or 3 points? I'll have it up here somewhere. Okay.
I think I would prefer to be blindfolded, because then I can just rely on like my sense of touch. I think my eyes are betraying me with it being upside down.
Trying to do something. Okay, good. Stop dripping. Turn. Perfect.
Almost to my last layer.
Draw the Eiffel Tower. If you draw it upside down, then it'll look right side up. If you flip it upside down, it's genius. Is the Eiffel Tower, does it just look like a big A?
Eiffel Tower. I'm such a good artiste. I could be in the Louvre. I think the biggest challenge though so far has been putting this pen cap back on. I'm not even doing this as a bit. Like, it's so easy to take it off and put it on when I can like touch it, but to just...
feel like I'm doing like a really bad claw machine.
I got it! It's way more stressful than you would think.
I think it was hubris that led me down this path. I thought that this was going to be much easier than it turned out being. Don't make a mess. Is this how pigeons feel? I feel like I keep like cocking my head like a bird. Do pigeons or seagulls have peripheral vision? Okay, that's all the layers poured.
Okay, I will be back in a little bit to unmold these.
So here's the fun thing about wearing these glasses is they give me these fun little circles under my eye because of how hard they're pressing into my skin. But also it's effing with my brain because I was trying to just like swipe through TikTok on my little break here, and my finger was having a hard time remembering which way I was supposed to go. So that's something to look forward to. I've got two other videos to film today, so hopefully it won't mess with my brain a whole heck of a lot. Anyways, let's unmold these guys with the glasses on. Even on the best of days, this mold can be super finicky as far as like allowing the face to come off and the frosting and the buttons and stuff like that. Yep. Yeah, everything's off. It was far too wet.
But like, look, it's got a cute like polka dot pattern. That's fun, but
its face is completely gone. Let me see if I can grab its face. 1 minute.
She's beautiful.
But as far as doing the layers, okay, I think the layers actually look pretty good. So that was a fail because of the isopropyl alcohol that was sprayed on it. Yeah.
She's missing all of her frosting. But her face is there. She's not a faceless one. And that's
a plus. Well, your bottom frostings came on.
You've got some white in your eye, but otherwise, you're looking pretty good.
Everything's gone.
It was too damp.
All the buttons in her face is gone. All right, well, I think
overall, I would rate this experience like a 3 out of 10. My eyes feel really buggy. I hope I don't give myself bruises on my face from how tight these goggles were. But I hope you guys had fun with this chaos with me. Make sure you like and subscribe to this channel. I'm going to be doing one video every single day in December, so you don't want to miss out on that. I post on TikTok every single day, so make sure you check me out on there if you have a TikTok. I sell my soaps, not these ones though, on my website, artisticantics.llc.com. If you want to support me on Patreon, I'm also on Patreon. I would really appreciate it. It's a great way to help support my business for as little as $1 a month. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!